हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल जाना स्क्रिबलिंग्स। एस यू वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज इज रिच इन पोलाइटनेस। पोलाइटनेस इन इंग्लिश कॉन्वर्सेशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज इंग्लिश पीपल वैल्यू म्यूचुअल रेस्पेक्ट। वी आर नॉट सपोज टू हर्ट द लिसनर। Politeness is shown more in terms of questions using modal verbs can, may, could, will, etc. Suppose you want water. As soon as you enter a room, you cannot say I want water. That is grammatically correct, but the method to ask is can you get me a glass of water please. Then you want to ask a person to move a little. Can you move a little, please? Then you want to speak and the other persons are not listening. Then you say, can I have your attention, please? Suppose you are not able to hear the other person talking. Then you ask, will you be louder, please? Can you be louder, please? Again, you can say in another ways, excuse me, I didn't understand you. Again, you want to enter a room and you have to ask, may I come in? Then, the more important one is, in grammatical English, what is your name? Is the correct way of asking a person's name. But in spoken English or conversation English, you have to ask, may I know your good name, please? Again, suppose you are not able to come or go at the time fixed, you can ask, may I come after some time? Sorry, I am a little busy now. Again, you are moving in a group and you want the other person to move a little, you want to get his attention, you can say, excuse me sir, can you move? So like this, modal questions are asked to express politeness. Again, some statements are also there. Suppose you are not agreeing with his point of view. I understand, but I agree with you, but. So like this you have to start then complete. Then you want to cut short the conversation. Sorry, I shall call you afterwards. Excuse me, I am busy now. Then another method. Somebody has told you, given you wrong information. But you should not say, he gave me wrong information. Instead of that, you should say, I was given a wrong information. That is called a passive voice, not active voice, passive voice. So these are the lessons for today. Friends, see you next time.